I totally can feel the burnout on certain video games. I've definitely burnt myself out on streaming in general many times.
Well, now I have more games at my disposal. Since I have my Xbox, which has the most games on it.
Nice. And for anyone who's here besides Angel Rose, send love to Mercer. He's with me in VC, but he's also live. And he's working on affiliation, and he's one of my close friends. Please send him love.
Yeah, the only way you're going to hear me is on here, because I don't have it.
And sadly, yes, he's also only hearable through my end.
I'm restarting my playthrough of Assassin's Creed Revelations.
Oh, my controller turned off. Oops. Let's hope it actually stays connected. Okay, good. But yeah, no, it'd be good. It'd be good to take a nice break from like an action RPG medium. Maybe go full on action or something. Or
I wish I had Xbox Live so we could play it together.
Well, I hope you can find a job or something.
I'm trying to. I'm looking for something in the food industry.
It's a good start. Sadly, yeah. Well, you're a lot younger than I was when I really got settled down. At least I had Sears after Chick-fil-A. Just stick with it. And I know you have a worse attitude to me than me. So calm your non-existent breasts, my friend. Don't let somebody at work get you pissed off.
I had the opportunity to punch somebody in the mouth at work, but I decided to quit. Instead.
Nah, I know you got this, Mercer. Other than that, I hope everybody's day is fantastic. And I hope you feel better, Angel. Sometimes a nice break from Twitch is a real big help as well. Because, yeah, I get that a lot. And that's why it sucks that I'm, like, last minute. Sometimes it's like, I don't know what I want to play. Because I could easily watch someone play something and want to play it. You talking about Metal Gear makes me wanted to play that too, but that's probably not gonna happen for not anytime soon, but I will. Okay. I wanna get through this Rising. Now.
You should play Rising Revengeance.
I was planning to go through the main franchise, including the original.
How? So you don't have to emulate the original.
Yep.
The original 2, actually.
Genocidal, thank you for the lurk, my friend. I don't have to play the originals, but part of it, and I want to experience that. And that's just how I am, hence why I'm playing this, even if I have to emulate it. I could technically stream from my PSP directly, while it does have a drift issue. I don't know if I have the game. My PSP is hacked. Not a problem. I could easily get the ISO onto that. But the problem is I don't know where the cables are that allows me to connect that to your TV. And I have a workaround considering my TV is... We're living in the modern age, so you have to have workarounds now. And it looks like shit when you convert the three cables or whatever into HDMI. It looks like garbage. So this is the best quality you're going to
have that.
Huh?
So my TV, I could still use the aux cords.
Yeah. So it'll look a little better.
Yeah.
It's still not going to look great.
That's the only way I could play my PS3.
Yeah. Well, I have my HDMI my HDMI splitter for the PS3 mainly, but I also have it for the PS4 and my 5, because that just gives me an extension. But with Sony, they have a thing that you have to bypass. It's really stupid. That's how I did it when I recorded. It's really annoying. And that's what the splitter's for. There's also the HDMI upscaler, which really only works with my Wii. Because it's the oldest console that I have that has those cables, because every other console has HDMI that I have out. That includes my PS3. Because I have I have Xbox One, my 360's in there, which why would I use the shitty cables on that anyway, though? So I don't really have... Is my controller, like, dead?
It's turning off. Stop that.
Rude.
Great start to the stream. Alright. Anyway, we got missions to fucking do. We got missions to do. Because if I'm gonna... Irving got me wanting to fight a super boss later, which I didn't know there was one, and I'm not surprised that there is. But I'm gonna, just like every other Final Fantasy game that had one that I know of, I beat him. And I wanna. It's the best part of the franchise. Ah, PSP. Ugh. Emulation's a pain. Wasn't as bad as PS2. Which, if I could have just bought the game, I could have fucking played that directly from my PS2. Would have looked like shit, but it would have worked. Just like how Silent Hill 2 looked like shit. Activating combat mode. The hell is that? Hey, Liquid! Conflict resolved. What's good, my man? I hope you're doing fantastic there, buddy. I appreciate it. I got you, bro. I thought I saw you on. I was right about to start clicking over to people. I got you, Liquid. Magic stones? Sweet. Cool, alright then. Hey, seen this fucking thing before. It's like straight out of a horror movie. Weird. Freaking spine. Spider thing that doesn't have eight legs? That's what it looks like, though. Looks like a spider that looks. That came out of your back. Because it looks like a spine. Switching. Are you? I'm gonna. Never mind. Never mind. Interesting how a creature does an element and he's not resistant to that. Or should I say immune? Thanks for the earrings. That sweet heavenly limit.
Is this the end?
I'm trying.
Oh yeah. Conflict resolved.
I love that I missed a chest. Lovely. Hey. Rude. Deadly embrace. I'd rather not. I don't feel like embracing the dead just yet. Was good, Grandpa. Chilling, my man. Just doing some missions in Final Fantasy. How you doing? I hope your day is going fantastic. What is your plans for this weekend, and are you streaming here? No, you aren't. Coop. I appreciate you hanging out and chilling. So far, it's almost midnight.
Check out this cutscene.
It's almost midnight in Germany? Ah. Well, I hope you have a good, fantastic rest of your night. I appreciate you hopping in here, my man. Thank you for the love. Seriously, everybody, go send love to everyone who stopped by. I appreciate you. Send love to my man Mercer again. He's also live. Soul going sleep as well, Soulstraw. Send love to my man Mercer, who's also currently live, guys. He's a good friend of mine, and I don't get to oftenly shout him out because he doesn't stream as often. And Soul. Well, I wish you both a happy night's sleep. You guys are amazing. Thank you for the love. Thanks for the internet. Oh, it's me too as well. Shit. And there's your shout out there, Soul. Yeah, you guys are amazing. Thank you all. Always, my dude. Always. And thank you for the Metal Gear love. There you go, Mercer. Soulstraw is a guy you need to talk to if you're talking about Metal Gear Solid.
I'm playing Snake Eater.
You should stream that.
I can't.
Stream it anyway.
Not like it physically will not let me.
Stream it. Stream it all. Anyway. I will eventually. You Margit abuser? Wait, what? Are we talking about Elden Ring? Oh yeah, Margit the Fell Omen. Dude, I haven't even played that game that much, and Margit is a joke. Watch, the next time I play that game, he's gonna kick my ass, considering my next time is gonna be co-op. Probably. Be honest, I should platinum Elden Ring. Whereas I haven't. Kinda got tired of it, considering how long it actually could feel. But it's not. I just like to explore everything. The first boss in Elden Ring, which I practice a lot. I can imagine. I mean, I've only beaten him twice. Because I've only beaten the game once so far and played through a good portion of it a second time. I just never finished it, but, like, that's just how I am. Every boss pattern that I have down is locked away in subconscious somewhere. And once I get into the rhythm of, yeah, I'm not no challenge runner. I'm just saying he's a joke regardless.
See the first game you fight?
Not really. You have a tutorial boss, but he's one of the first major bosses you do, yes. He's your first major hurdle. In terms of story.
I do like guards Godric's castle.
Yeah, he's the start that leads you towards Godric, yes. But there's this...
I know there was the boss that kept kicking my ass.
Margit?
Some guy who jumps down from like a castle or some shit.
Yeah, most likely. Oh well, was it the tutorial? If it was the beginning?
Because that's not. That's I got out of into the world.
Okay, I didn't know how far you actually played. All right, then yeah, you most likely did. Yeah, that's him. That's him.
Yeah, I got my ass kicked by him.
I mean, that's to be expected. It's your first time playing. I got my ass kicked by him, too. But he's definitely the easiest, one of the easiest bosses. Not only just because he's the beginning, doesn't really always mean anything. But still. That game does have some rough bosses, but there's a lot of fights that people make trivialize because I don't challenge run and they practice it. Poison on my weapon.
Prove your honor to me. I got it.
Fire!
Today I just don't have the patience to practice souls that much to murder everything. I'm not... My timing isn't that good when it comes to always being consistent. I'm gonna fuck up somewhere. I could have beaten the rest of my Dark Souls run, which isn't really much of a challenge. It was just no leveling weapon. I still leveled. No leveling gear, and that's it. I couldn't do any of that. Which I normally don't level my armor anyway. So, no leveling weapon. That, yeah, made it tougher, but I could have beaten it, given enough time. I made it to ONS, and I'm just like, this was just for fun. But they would have stressed me out anyway. Ah. Now I'm cursed. How dare you? Controller. Why? Just why? Yeah, my controller likes to disconnect from the damn emulator. For reasons I don't know. And it really sucks.
I said I'm back.
Welcome back. Come on. Seriously. Ugh. Ay, ay, ay. I don't need any previous controls fucking with the controller. That's why I do that. It's annoying. Sorry about that, everyone. It's gonna keep happening, and I don't know why.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on. Hi. Yeah. Got him.
Conflict resolved.
I got a backpack. Nice.
I jump.
Okay. I don't know why I would need that, but okay. Understand the fusion. I mean, somewhat, but
activating combat mode.
Bring it on. Yeah. Later. Yeah.
Yeah. You bug me.
Conflict resolved.
Don't bug me. Buggy. Champion belt. Nice.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Ow. He cursed at me.
Activating combat mode.
Got him!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Level up.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Modulating phase. Power surge.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it!
Activating combat mode.
Yeah.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Modulating phase. Power surge.
Good luck!
Thanks!
Damn, I just did a 9,999 critical hit damage. And now that I have some more summons at my disposal, I just leveled again.
Yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Soldier.
All right, here comes the big one.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Spaghetti. Why?
Activating combat mode.
What are you doing?
If you look at your screen, you might get a blast from the past if you played this particular Star Wars game.
All I see is a death screen on mine and a pause menu. Oh, not anymore, I don't. I saw it was Battlefront, but...
Yeah. I'm the good guys.
You're a good guy.
Mm-hmm. Because she has two lightsabers. I just fucking melt hid aside from Tris. You grew up with, right?
No, I never played a Battlefront game.
Oh. Well, I meant, like, as in the generation.
Of what?
I mean, you played it of Star Wars games. This is back in the golden age of Star Wars games. Before the Dark Times. Before Disney. Honestly, I can't really complain. Disney did a good job at making, Fall in Order. No, that's a good Star Wars game. It's got Force Unleashed feel to it. Oh, I just realized something now!
Hmm.
I can stream the Force Unleashed!
Nice.
So you guys can see me chop Stormtroopers in half. What I'm probably gonna do is, I'm probably gonna play the second one first, since it's my favorite.
Hmm. Interesting.
But you've played the first one, you haven't played the second one.
That's correct.
Have you seen any gameplay of it?
Second one, probably. I don't know.
If I were to request you to play the first Lish games, Would by your rule have to play the first one again?
That's fine.
Oh no, I mean, I'm just asking, because, like, if you don't want to replay the first one, you could always just jump straight to the second one. Because that's the one I really want to see you play anyways, is the second one. Hmm. So that one's my favorite one. Fun fact, that's the first Force Unleashed game I've ever played, was the second one. I forgot how shitty the graphics were on the original Xbox. Massage Ventress has lightsaber nunchucks in this one.
Thanks.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
fucking uppercut at Darth Maul and he went flying.
Nice.
The online service for this to shut down.
Xbox original?
Yes. Was the original Xbox the first system that had connected to the internet?
No. Dreamcast was one of the first consoles, I think. It was definitely the first console I had that connected to the internet. GameCube came later.
Yep.
I mean, besides PC, but otherwise, console, gaming console, yes. I believe Dreamcast was one of the earliest, which it was what I played PSO on. I'm not sure if it's the first.
Were there any... Actually, there can't be any negative hackers because it's not a PvP game.
Good old days of Xbox Live, PSO. Man, the headsets were shitty, though. Murder this bat.
Well. Where did my 8,000 health go? Not that it matters. Missions.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
See it! Later!
Conflict resolved.
How is everybody who's here doing? I hope everybody's doing fantastic.
Activating combat mode.
I appreciate everybody lurking. Thank you, everybody who popped in. Ooh, done it. And my controller. Shot again.
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Yeah! Modulating phase. Power surge.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it! Fire!
Activating combat mode. You can do it, Zach.
Yeah, I'm on fire now.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Got it.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Well, boogadaboo. Are you actually back now? Send love to Angel. She is live with Final Fantasy right now.
Activating combat mode.
Got him!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Later.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on. Oh yeah.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way. Oh yeah.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Got him.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Damn it, Yuffie.
Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Got him!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Yes! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Modulating phase. Power surge.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Oh yeah.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Got him.
combat mode.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Got him! Hi! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Later! Got him! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Hot! 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 Yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Later! Hot! Hot! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Yeah. Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Later! Hot! Hot! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
Little thief just stealing all my treasure.
Activating combat mode. Modulating phase. Power surge.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Activating combat mode.
Later!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Modulating phase. Power surge.
You can do it, Zach.
Yeah! I'm on fire now!
Take that!
The end!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
I'm feeling just
them.
Modulating phase.
How dare you?
Power surge.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it. Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. mode.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
You're bugging me.
Thanks.
Activating combat mode. combat mode.
Got him.
Conflict resolved.
Triple kill.